morning show. Ready to get ready now. Go cat go, but don't you tell me my blues way is you. You can do anything but lay off of my blues way. You can knock me down, oh, stuff in my face, slam my name all over the place. I do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off of my shoes and I'll do. Tell me my blues way. My blues ways. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, can't go, but don't you step on my blues ways. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues ways. For the money, two for the show. Three to get ready now. Go, can't go, but don't you tell them my blue play shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue play shoes. Yeah, it's a blue, blue, a blue play shoes. Yeah, a blue, blue, a blue play shoes, baby. Blue, blue, a blue play shoes. Yeah, blue, blue, a blue play. Hey, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue play shoes.
That's it. It's just kind of tapers off to nothing, you know.
Well,
oh, shut up.
Well, now.
Come on, wake up, wake up.
Well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Day and night, never grumbles or fusses, just treats me right. Never running in the streets, leaving me alone. She knows a woman's place.
Father!
Right there, now, you know, we got a woman.
Father!
We're across town.
She's
good to me. Oh, yeah. Well, I said I got a woman.
Father!
We're across town. She's good to me.
Wait a minute now. Yeah, I'm tight pants.
I got a woman. We're across town. She's good to me.
Heaviest ring I've ever seen in my life, man. Here we go again. It's like my horse just left.
Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think of when you have such a look? I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine. When I'm your dear girl, and I love it. My heart, it scares me to death, but you touch my hand. I want a chill I got. I look so like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine. But I need a girl that I love best. My heart beats so it scares me to death when she touches my hand. Oh, what a chill I got. I look so like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening.
Get up. Back, you fool.
Good evening and welcome to the...
What's that?
Oh, smoke. Welcome to the big, freaky International Hotel. With his little weirdo dolls on the walls and his little funky angels on the ceiling. This is my, Now, see, they're fixing these lights up for Nancy Sinatra. They wouldn't do it for me. You know, it shows where the pool is, you know. I won't come back. This is my first live appearance in 9 years, and, thank you very much. I've appeared dead a few times, but this is my first. So before the evening is over, I will have made a complete, total fool of myself. And you'll be thoroughly convinced that I'm insane. But they're watching me anyway, you know. They got woolly boogers all over the place. And get in, watch it. Oh, damn, you know. So I hope you get a kick out of watching the show. And all during the evening, I have to go back here and drink wawa. Never did learn to say water very well, just wawa, you know. Because it's very dry. A monkey? I'm putting mumbling back there, man. I got some stuff back here called Gatorade. It's this stuff is supposed to work like 12 times faster than water. And it looks like it's already been used to me, I'll tell you, but... if it aids my gator, I don't mind, you know. But, one of the first records that I recorded back in 19... Somebody just threw a nickel up here, man. That's probably what I wind up with when I leave this town, is a nickel up here. One of the first records I recorded in 1927. I started very young, you know.
Love me tender, love me sweet. Never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfill.
Hello.
For my darling, and I always will.
Love me,
love me dear. Tell me you are mine. I'll be yours all the years till the end of time. Well, and love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you.
Hi, buddy.
And I always will. Love me tender, love me dear. Tell me you are mine.
I love you.
I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Well, in love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Throat. First meat I've had all day. I'd like to do a medley of my biggest records for you, ladies and gentlemen. They actually were no bigger than any of the rest of them. They were all about same size, but it sounds good, you know. Tails, I quit. Heads, okay. It's hot, dog boy. I tell you, you'll practice that all week. Trying to put a nickel in a Gatorade. I'm gonna just sing before I get in trouble here.
Born through a party in the county jail. Prison band was there and they began to wail. Band was jumping and the joint began to swing. Should have heard him knock down jailbird sing. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block. Spider Murphy played it in a saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. Drum above a melanoma crash, boom, bang. A whole rhythm section was a purple gang. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block. Well, dance to do the jail out rock. Dance to do the jail out rock. Dance to do the jail out. You know I can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Well, baby, if I made you mad, you feel like you've been had, please just forget the past before I kick your. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. And let us say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Oh, don't I know that love, baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel.
After the show, lady. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel. I'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely, I could die.
Well, the bellhop's tears keep flowing, and the desk clerk's dressed in black. They've been so long on Lonely Street, they'll never look back. And then they're so, oh, they're so lonely, baby. Oh, you're so lonely. You're so lonely, they could die. Tale to tell. I just take a walk down lonely street to Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. You'll be so lonely. You'll be so lonely. You could die. Da, 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 da. If your baby leaves, you got a tale to tell. I just take a walk down lonely street to Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. You'll be so lonely, baby. Oh, you'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die.
When I tried to stand still, I couldn't. No. When I tried to think of a special song for tonight, a message song, you know, something that really says something, I cleared my throat. No. This is what I came up with. Back, back, back. I looked her square in the eye because that's all she had was one big square eye right in the middle of her forehead. I said, baby. She said, She was a little weird too, you know. She had a guitar and we were both leaned over like this, looking at the floor. So I said, baby. She said, deeper, deeper. I said, baby, baby. You know. They're gonna come get me, man. I know it. They're gonna put me away for another 9 years. I can feel it coming, really. So we were leaned over like this, and I was up very close to her, and it was a very tender, touching moment. And the dishes were rattling, and this, you know, the I stood there and watched the sweat fall on the floor, and she said, "What's that? What's that?" I said, "Sweat, you fool, sweat." So anyway. I get up very close to her, and I said, baby, baby. So she thought I was a frog, so she left, you know. So I was standing up by myself, leaned over, you know, looking at the floor. Saying, baby, baby. And then I jumped off into the water, and they knew I was a frog, you know. So, oh, it's me. I got up very close to her, you know, and I said, no. Fell asleep, so she got mad and left again, you know. So, I don't know about y'all, man, but it's it's a crazy time up here, boy. Gerheims. That's a funny name, boy, I'll tell you for sure. Man. Gary Himes. So anyway, to make a short story long, oh, Lord, I just started laughing and to kill time, you know. I said, cleared my throat, the chick got mad and left again, you know. You ain't nothing but a hound dog with a crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog with a crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend. You ain't nothing but a hound dog with a crying all the time. I'm
hound dog, and a crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, a crying all the time.
Thank you very much. Memories. A song that I just did on my recent TV show, which wasn't too good, but no, you can't win them all, man.
Memories pressed between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine.
Yes.
Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold of autumn leaves.
Come here, baby.
I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memory. I'm gonna go back over here, man. Memories pressed between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine. Memories, sweet memories. And twilight trimmed in purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways, and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories pressed between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine. Memories, sweet memories.
Yeah, baby.
Memories.
Thank you.
She don't do nothing, my baby. I know she loves me, my baby. Well, my baby, I know she loves me, my baby. She don't do nothing, my baby. I know she loves him. Talk about my baby. Talk about my baby. Talk about my baby. Talk about my baby. Well, now, my baby, I know she loves.
Bob Dylan stuff in my mouth.
Can't very well play that glass, boy.
I'd like to, watch my cord, Charlie. Don't get my cord tangled up, man. You know what it's like to get tangled up in your cord. Stand still. It's the only trouble I had in the Army, you know. They'd say, tinch, hut, I'm going. Trying to play the rifle. You know. I said, man, get him out of here. He's just out of the trees. He's a squirrel, you know. One of my first records was terrible. When I first started out in the business, I had three pieces, three instruments. They're gonna come get me, man. I know, they're gonna just pull the plug. I had a guitar and a bass and another guitar. And be still as I tell you to move. My dog, man. Can't even talk, my head just going like a, you know. Man, I tell you, nose running in my eyes, ears. You know, back, you fool, quit. So anyway, it went like this. No, it didn't go like that with me. It started off slow and just tapered off to nothing is what happened, really.
Train I ride, 16, hold your long. I call my bell cat. Well, I get upon a mountain and I call
long time learning to do that. I want to tell you what, falling apart. I'd like to talk to you a little bit, ladies and gentlemen. And breathe a little, too. I'd like to talk to you a little bit about how I got in this business and when. A lot of the things that happened to me from my side of the story. You know, there's been a lot from other people's sides, but I never said nothing, you know. So the guy said, I didn't say nothing, man. I started out as a child. No, wrong. I started out when I was just out of high school. I was driving a truck and training to be an electrician. And I got wired the wrong way. Maybe that's what happened to me. I was went into a little record company one day on my lunch break to make a record for my own use. I wasn't really trying to get into the business. And I cleared my nose and they said, get out, you know. It's just, you know, I'm sorry about that, but when it's got to happen, it's got to happen, you know. About as cool as a herd of bull elephants, man. I went in to make a record. The mind's going, the body, everything. Well, 3 weeks is deteriorating. The guy put the record out about a year and a half later. And overnight in my hometown, it started to get a lot of reaction. People were saying, flashing flash bulbs and saying, people were saying, who is he? What is he? Is he, you know? And I'm saying, am I? I didn't know, you know. I just worked there, you know. So the record got to be pretty big in my hometown, you know. And then it got to be pretty big in certain parts of the country. But nobody really knew who I was, you know. So I started to work little nightclubs at night and little football fields and little alleys, little weird-looking rooms with little things crawling around looking at you, you know. But nobody knew who I was, so I did that for like a year and a half. And in 1956, I met Colonel Sanders, Parker. excuse me. So they arranged to have me put on television. So at that particular time, there was a little bit of controversy about the moving and stuff, you know, because you didn't see people doing it out in public. They were getting it on in the back, but you didn't see it. What's that? Oh, it's smoke. So I went to New York. I've never been out of my hometown in my life, you know. So I went to New York to do the Steve Allen and Steve Jackie Gleason show. And, I was walking down the street. I had sideburns, long hair, you know. 14 years ago, it was really weird, you know. I couldn't walk down the street. He would, get him! Hot damn, get him! Hot! He's a squirrel, you know. So I was shaking and dodging. And in fact, that's how I got in this business, was shaking and dodging, you know. But I did the Jackie Gleason show 3 times, and I fooled my rings a little bit. And then I went to the Ed Sullivan show, and that's when things started to happen, you know. The cameras were photographing me from the waist up, you know. Ed Sullivan sent over saying, son bitch, you know. So I thought... So I'm saying, thank you, Ed, thank you. I didn't know what he was calling me at the time, you know. I thought it was nice. So I did the Ed Sullivan show 3 times, and then I went to the Steve Allen show, and they were going to tame me down, you know. So they told me to stand still, and they had me dressed in a tuxedo and singing to a dog on a stool, you know. And I'm singing to this dog, you know, and I'm saying, you ain't nothing but a hound dog, and the dog's going, you know. So they took the dog off into another room, you know. So, because I'm looking back at the dog going, you know. So anyway, what I do after that? Oh yeah, I did the Steve Allen show, and then next move was Hollywood. You know, that's how it happens. You get a record, and you get on television, and you go to Hollywood, and you clear your throat again. And so I went to Hollywood, and they weren't, that town wasn't ready for me, and I wasn't ready for them, you know. For them, I couldn't even talk. I still can't, but it's another story. I went to Hollywood and I made Love Me Tender and Loving You and Loving Her, Loving whoever I get my hands on at the time, you know. The word was out on me, you know. They knew I was a squirrel anyway, so. Then I did General House Rock and King Creole, and so I done four pictures, so I was really getting used to the movie star bitch, you know. I was had a Cadillac, you know, sunglasses. I'm sitting in the back seat, my feet propped up, saying, I'm a movie star. Hot damn, I'm a movie star, you know. Eating hamburgers and drinking Pepsi Colas, you know. Freaked out of my gourd, man. So I was living it up pretty good, you know, and then I got drafted and shafted and everything else, man. Overnight, it was all gone, you know, and I was wondering, well, did it happen to me? Did it happen to me? You know, I'm in a barracks with a rifle going like this. So they just said, well, put him in a garbage can, you know, he's crazy. So, I went through the service, and at first the guy just watched me to see what I was going to do, you know, and when they saw I was doing the same thing they were, it got okay. I really didn't have a hard time, you know, any harder than anybody else or any better. But guys in the service must get awfully homesick because they call each other mother a lot. You know, so. So I kind of picked it up, you know, and didn't go over too well back in Hollywood. I'd go up to some director and say, how you doing, your mother? And they'd go, God, get him. You know, so. I came back to Hollywood in 1960 and I made a picture called G.I. Blues, and then I did Blue Hawaii and something else, let me see, Viva Las Vegas, and Girls, 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 whole lots of them, no, and a little 8mm black and white underground film called Up Your Nose, you know, which is not out yet, they're still editing the rough parts, you know. I got a lot of hopes for that film, boy. Are you kidding? I got into a rut just off of Hollywood Boulevard. It was a big rut. I fell in it, man. You know. So I got into a routine of making pictures. I was doing like one after the other. And what's that? Oh. So I was missing Contact, Super Anahist, Dristan, you know, all the nasal congestions. I was missing contact with a live audience, so I just want to tell you from my side how a lot of things had happened and why I'm back here, and I'm really enjoying it. Okay. Excuse me. I can't play this, mother. That ain't too good, is it? Wait a minute. Does that thing have to hum, man? He said he can't sing. Smart ass. We're working tomorrow, Charlie. Hey, really, it's not working right, man. Oh, well, I'll tell you what.
Thank you. Oh, baby, what do you want me to do? You got me peeping. You got me hiding.
Thank you very much.
Me a long time to learn that, boy. You know, pull that handle. You got to know how to pull your handle, I'll tell you for sure. I was thinking about the guy that owns this place, man. He's a little weird, too, you know. He's Kirkorian, whatever his name is. I'd like to get him and Howard Hughes in a crap game. That's what I'd like to do, man. A guy came out with a song about 1926, just before I had Out Love Me Tender. that was a year before I had Out Love Me Tender, which was 27, just before the stock market crashed. Guy had out a record called Runaway. His name was Dale Shannon, and I hope you like it. I'd like to do it for you anyway.
Wow.
Thank you. It's a big old big frog just came in, man.
Wow.
What went wrong with our love, a love that was so strong? And as I still walk by, I think of the times we've had together while our hearts were young. I'm walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel a pain, wishing you were here by me.
Attempt a new song. We've never done this song, so if we make a mistake, just excuse us. You see, well, what we're doing here is we're recording a live album tonight, and I got to do a couple of new songs, so just bear with me if I goof it up. You know, I'll just go back, start it over again, and maybe here all night. But where's the words? Where's the words?
Baby, don't fall in love.
love with me. I'll only bring you grief. Baby, don't set your heart on me. I'll only have to leave. 'Cause a north wind flows through my veins. Like my dad, there's a dream in my brain. In the morning I'll have to leave again. Oh, that's how it is when you inherit the wind. Daddy, he was a traveling man. I hardly knew his face. Mama, she cried for him at night. He never stayed in one place. 'Cause a north wind flows through my veins. Like my dad, there's a dream in my brain. In the morning I'll have to. Oh, that's how it is when you inherit the wind. Inherit the wind. Oh, I can't give you the love you need. I just won't be here that long. But if you still want me here tonight, I'll love you till the break of dawn. 'Cause a north wind flows through my veins. Like my dad, there's a dream in my brain. In the morning I'll have to leave again. Oh, that's how it is when you inherit the wind.
Like shaping up the troops back there, man.
Yesterday.
My version of yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half to stud. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. Something wrong, not long for yesterday. Yesterday.
Yesterday,
love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. Oh, I said something wrong, not long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You're a lovely audience. What you going to do, what? Before I go any further, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to... how's things going up in that balcony up there, man? I got a busy night ahead of me, boy, I'll tell you. Y'all just all throw your keys down here. I'll be up later. Sure talk big, don't I? Now, before I do anything else, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the members of my band. Charlie, this is Jerry. James, this is John. Right? Well, that's it. Now they all know each other. We can go on with the show now. First of all, the young ladies that opened up, Viva! young ladies that opened our show tonight, ladies and gentlemen, they really live up to their name, the Sweet Inspirations. Yeah. The beautiful quartet voices you hear in the back belong to the great Imperials, ladies and gentlemen, the Imperials. Young man on lead guitar, he's one of the finest guitar players I've ever met. His name is James Burton. James. Young man on rhythm guitar, he makes records for RCA. His name is John Wilkinson. John. His father makes razor blades. Young man on drums, he's from Tuck. Tut. He's from Dallas. His name is Ronnie Tut, ladies and gentlemen. Young man that plays a whole lot of Fender bass, his name is Jerry Schiff. Jerry. So that's Tut and he's Schiff. That's Tut Schiff any way you look at it, boy, I'll tell you for sure. They're gonna come get me, man. It's just, whoop. Young man on piano and organ, ladies and gentlemen, his name is Larry Mahovarak. Larry? Mahovarak. 1969 Mahovarak. The guy that hands me my water and plays rhythm and everything up here on stage, he's a good friend of mine, ladies and gentlemen. His name is Wooly Booger. Nah, Charlie Hodge. Charlie. Our orchestra and conductor, ladies and gentlemen, he's a heck of a nice fella. His name is Bobby Morris. Bobby. He's a squirrel if I ever seen one, boy, I'll tell you for sure. I'd like you to say hello to the Bobby Morris Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby Morris Wooly Boogers. And there's a couple people in the audience I'd like to say hello to tonight. I'd like to thank them for coming on to see the show. One of them is a young lady that I just got through making a picture with called Change of Habit. And I found her to be one of the nicest, warmest, lovingest people I ever met. She has her own TV show coming up this next season, and I'd like you to be watching for it. She's really too much. And I'd like you to say hello to Barbara McNair. Where are you, sweetheart? Barbara? Hi. Hello, dog. Hello. Yeah. Oh, you didn't see her? Okay. Turn the lights back up. Barb? Sorry, sweetheart. Right there. Is anybody else out there that I should know about? Oh, is Mama Cass out here? Hot damn. I'd like to introduce her, man, because I really dig her. She's out of sight. I want you to say hello to Mama Cass. Well, yes. Hi. Didn't even see you. I'm sorry. Hi, sweetheart. Didn't know you were out there. They just told me. I'm sorry. Really. Lord have mercy. California Dreaming and all that jazz, boy. Woo. A record that just did very well for me recently, ladies and gentlemen.
As a snow flies On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Now people, don't you understand? The child needs a helping hand. Why, he's gonna be an angry young man someday. Why, take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns, and a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as her young man dies, on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries.
Better, boy, I'll tell you. It was a nickel earlier. Nickel earlier. Sounds like a title for a song. Nickel earlier. Nickelodeon. A new record that I just had out, that I just had out, hell. That I just. New record that just came out, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you like it. I'd like to do this especially for Barbie. It's called Suspicious Minds.
We're caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see, oh, what you're doing to me, when you don't believe a word I'm saying? And we can build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know not by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your life? Here we go again, oh, asking where I. You know I'll never.
can't walk out. What you doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying. Oh, don't you know? Caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much. Caught in a trap. I can't walk. You know, caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Caught in a trap. I can't walk. You know, caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love it too much, baby. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know, caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby.
Thank you very much. Watch. Thank you, man. Let go. Let go. What's that? Oh. Sure got a lot of nerve, baby. Thank you. You're a beautiful audience, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to do this song especially for you.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.